This is how to make character animations in After Effects. So first, go to the top and then select the Pin Puppet tool. We can use this tool to add points on a character that we later can animate. So simply click on one body part of the character and we can see that we added a yellow point. Now continue to left click all around the body to add these points. The more you add, the more precise you can be with these animations. Once you've added all the points, you can with the puppet tool selected, go to one yellow point and then hold Ctrl or Command on Mac until you see the stopwatch icon. Then left click and then move your mouse in order to make the animation. While doing this, we can also see some outlines of other body parts of the body that are getting animated as well. Once we're done, we can expand our layer by pressing U and then we can see all the keyframes that we have created. And if you're unhappy with how it looks, then you can press Ctrl plus C to undo it or simply delete all keyframes. We can now rinse and repeat this process until we're happy with how it looks. You can also make the animation more smooth by holding Alt and left clicking on your mouse on the stopwatch with all the keyframes on them. And then in the sticks menu, tap in Smooth Open Bracket and then Close Bracket. And the animation will be way smoother than before. And you can of course also do this with other body parts to make the animation look more alive. Subscribe!